Well, Collie and I spent a nice couple of hours up at A+M Fisheries at Newhouse there. We were on to fish quite soon after going up, and I returned 5, had numerous hooks, but it turned very, very cold. After 2 hours it was that cold, we just had to leave. Collie managed one, and as I say, I had good fun, and it was all in the wee yellow buzzer. I really enjoyed it. But it was good just that we couldn't last any much longer for reading. But it'll be nice for the summer coming in here, call away his fish. It'll be nice in the summer when it comes up and you can start enjoying it again. I was never as pleased to go off the water. My hands were absolutely frozen, so was Collie. However, we did enjoy it. And we'll certainly be back, but maybe in a wee bit warmer evening. We thought we'd nothing else to do but just go up there and fish away. However, we did catch fish, so don't be worried about that. Plenty of fish in the water. So, a big brownie going by. A really big fish.